So good morning everybody. I'm Dipanjan Ghosh. I have written an English poem, so yet recite. Season of Nature, written by Dipanjan Ghosh. Surprised to keep my two eyes through the net of window, find the small beam of doppiate rushes in transverse way with wind. As if it go down my body, seemingly it reviving the pyre of tree. Mundane fluctuation touch my imagination, root of tree get its inspiration, muddy odorant touch my olfaction, greeny lips elated to get the new message. So again I have reiterated, surprised to keep my eye, two eyes, through the net of window, find the small of doppiate, rushes in transverse way with wind, with wind. As if it coiled down my body, seemingly reviving piety of tree. Mundane fluctuation touch my imagination, roots of tree get it inspiration, muddy odorant touch my affection, greeny leaves elated to get the new message. Thank you.